turn around till we were upside down. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold.
This Monday, there's going to be JV boys basketball and also boys and girls varsity basketball right here at the Shark Tank against Bishop Rowe. Then there's also going to be a varsity girls soccer game at ECS.
On Tuesday, boys and girls varsity soccer are playing Bonita Springs starting at 5.
On Wednesday, there's a girls varsity basketball game versus CSN. And all classes except for seniors have an SGA meeting right after school.
On Thursday, there's a boys and girls varsity soccer game at Southport Myers starting at 5:30 and an ACE open house meeting in the Shark Tank.
This Friday, the blood drive bus will be outside the cafeteria, so if you want to donate blood, sign up. And there will be a boys and girls varsity basketball game versus Southwest Florida Christian Academy.
December 2nd through the 6th, there's a book fair in the library. Make sure to check out your books.
Hi Sharks, I'm Liam, and this is Reef Breaking. Your weekly Christmas update, 33 days till Christmas. On the Saturday following Thanksgiving, you are allowed to fish in salt water without a license. There's a virus in algae that is making people sick. It's called ciguatera, and it is a type of food poisoning. It affects 1,000 people in Florida per year, and the effects can last for decades. So you might want to watch out for fish. Gas prices are at a 9-month low, so it's a good time to fuel up. There will be highs in the 80s and lows in the 50s. That's all for today. Thanks for tuning in to Reef Breaking.
What are you most thankful for?
I am thankful for my family and my friends, most definitely.
I'm thankful for my friends, family.
I'm most thankful for my friends.
I'm thankful for, you know, friends, family, homies, and most importantly, I'm thankful that the Astros lost in the World Series to the Nationals.
My dog, Worm.
I'm thankful for my family, friends, and my pets.
I'm thankful for my family, like my dad, Joe, and many of my cousins and family and brothers and sisters.
I'm thankful for my mom for raising me as a single parent for the entirety of my life, both me and my brother.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
My favorite Thanksgiving food is stuffing.
Mine is ham.
Turkey.
I like yams.
Mashed potatoes, of course.
Apple pie.
I like turkey and cranberry sauce out of a can.
I'm Italian, so my family always makes baked ziti, which is me.
And what is one of your family traditions?
My family tradition is when you like break the wishbone thing after you eat the turkey.
My family tradition is just eating. After eating, we sit down and watch some football.
Yes, football.
Family dinner.
Me too.
Like every American family, the wishbone.
The entire family comes over from out of state to the Thanksgiving. Feed the flag, cause we can't let go.